Well, the Prime Minister called this meeting to discuss General Musharraf's statements yesterday. And on behalf of the Congress Party, the Congress President Srimati Sonia Gandhi said that the speech of General Musharraf had some positive elements insofar as he has promised firm action against terrorism and to prevent cross-border terrorism. But the real proof of the pudding is in the eating. Much will depend how these intentions are translated into action.
So that we'll have to watch in terms of
the second thing that the Congress president said, that the Congress party has noted that there is no change in Pakistan's positions with regard to Kashmir. There is no mention of the Simla agreement and the Lahore agreement. And as far as the Congress party is concerned, we are not in favor of any third party interventions.
It is a positive development by which the tensions can be reduced between the both countries. Because so many things which we were demanding, he has accepted. Certain things remain, we can ask them to be implemented. But most of the things which we have been demanding, he has himself accepted.
We welcome to the now declared commitment of the government of Pakistan not to support or permit any more the use of its territory for terrorism anywhere in the world, including in the Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir. This commitment must extend to the use of all territories under Pakistan's control today. Continuing lack of action against fugitives from law, about whom detailed information has been provided to Pakistan on several occasions, is disappointing. It remains our expectation that the government of Pakistan will even now act on this. Should the government of Pakistan operationalize its intention and move purposefully towards eradicating cross-border terrorism, the government of India will respond fully and will be prepared to resume the composite dialogue process. We reiterate our conviction that all issues between India and Pakistan can only be addressed bilaterally. There is no scope for any third party involvement.